McIntyre's Palo Ritmo Music Showcase. How's everybody doing today? Go Big Blue! Woo! Alright, you got any Giants fans in the house? Yes, this guy says yes. Tom Crabb, is this thing on? Alright, welcome to Ritmo Music Showcase. We have some excellent music being provided for you tonight. Free of charge. We charge no over here at McIntyre's. It's what we do. Support the music community and enjoy music for everybody. And we do have some great acts tonight. We have Position 9 all the way from Atlantic City coming all the way up to play for you. And kicking the night off, I'll get to that in a minute. But first, I want to tell you about our lion. We have a lion. He's our mascot. If you want to help feed the bands, you can throw a buck in, throw 50 cents, throw a free drink coupon. I don't know if they have those, but I'll be walking around if you guys want to support the bands. Whatever band is on stage, whatever you feed the lion, will go directly to that band. That's the way we do it here. And so they do it like in Nashville and stuff like that. So we got a tip jar, we got a lion. All right. So, you guys ready for some music to accompany the Giants game? It's gonna be great. It's gonna be awesome. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let me tell you, we also have $2 Bud Lights all night long tonight. $4 Kraken and Cokes going out. Can't beat that. Also, double pumpkin Sam Adams on tap. It's delicious. I'm drinking it, and I like it. Oh yeah, one more thing. In between bands, we're gonna give away $2 shots. I'll let you know what that shot special is at the time. But as the bands are changing, you will be drinking heavily. So, are you guys ready for some music? This guy is. All right, here we go. John Caspi and the First Gun.
Thank you.
very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
for Zach and Cody. About people's rationale is getting really twisted, convincing themselves that what they do are okay when it's really, 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 really fucked up.
Yeah.
guys. What do you guys think? Kicking butt and taking names. That's what I think. They got a merch table there. They got t-shirts over there. They got CDs. Make sure you stop by over there. I'm going to walk around with the line. If you like what you hear, throw a buck in, feed the line, feed the band, all right? Give it up for John Caspi and First Gun.
Give it up
for him. So, we just came back from a tour of the Antarctic. We played one bass. That's all there is down there. That's it. And they seem to like this one.
And you went fellatio. There you go.
Help me understand what you want to feel when you're in my hands.
With Grand Royals, yeah, I can't wait. What alcohol content is pure? Should be dead.
Yeah, what are you paying?
You see, I learned how to use alcohol as a synthetic beverage replacement. It's how I keep my own lives anymore.
All right, so our last record was produced by a new friend of ours, a guitar player from the Bouncing Souls, featuring vocals from one Mike D. And so Pete from the Soul, so we figured we'd play a soul song. And then start promoting ourselves. This one's called I Like Your Mom.
Thank you.
hometown, baby. Is it?
Yeah.
You're adopted hometown. So my wife took the bike for a ride. She took the bike out for a little ride, and so I decided to write a song about it. It's for the bikers in the room. Bike out. We share a bike. It's a tandem bike. That's right. All right, so So this is our last one. Stick around. Position 9 is in the house. I think that would make us position 8. Yeah. I don't know, man. I got like 3 positions. Come up and say hi. We got our stuff over there, our t-shirts, CDs. We donate all the money to a school up in Northern Africa to help kids who are abducted as child soldiers.
Why did you dedicate that money to me?
I remember my first beer.
Thank you. Tom's got jokes. Yeah. We have three comedians apparently. Got a shirt on as well. Promote it.
What's that?
This is true.
Oh, yeah, you know.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for John Caspi and the First Gun. They got CDs. They got t-shirts. All the proceeds go to, what's going on? He's got a shirt. Look at that. He's got a gun on it.
Look how sexy this guy is.
He's got a child with a gun.
This guy right here, before he put the shirt on, he looked like Danny DeVito. Look at him now.
Now look at him.
That's what this shirt does for you.
He's like, Bruce Lee's child, Brandon. Anyway, they got CDs. Make sure you stop by the merch table and sign their mailing list so you know where they're playing again. And what'd you guys think? Good? I thought so too. Stick around, more original music. I didn't lie, we're giving away $2 shots. We got $2 raspberry kamikazes. I just got the word. $2 raspberry kamikazes right now until the next band goes on. Once the next band starts, there are no $2 shots. Until the next band finishes. So in between the next $2 shots, thank you for feeding the lion. I'm gonna walk around one more time for John Caspi and the First Gun. Give it up one more time, I wanna hear it.